a Michigan snowplow collided with a pickup truck. Video shows a white truck swerving across traffic, hitting the guardrails head-on, then bouncing back into the right lane. That's when the plow hit the side of the vehicle. The Oakland County Road Commission reminds drivers to slow down in icy conditions